Happens. But first, a Sydney woman has given us a harrowing account of how she fought off a daytime carjacker, describing how she's now so traumatised she may never recover. She was sitting at a set of lights in the middle of the day when an armed thief threatened to kill her and dragged her from the car. Christian DeGarris has the frightening details.
Selena is too scared to show her face. She didn't even want to speak out, but gained strength from the hope of saving someone from going through the same hell that she did.
It's horrible, Ismin. You can't describe this experience, Ismin. I was fear for my life. Like, I thought that if I wouldn't get out from this car, I would be, you know, I'm not sure what will happen to me.
The 44-year-old had pulled up at this Liverpool intersection. The next thing she knew, a knife was thrust in her face.
The door suddenly opened and the man goes like, he goes, "You move to the passenger seat and we go for a ride."
She managed to get out of the car. Two other people were suddenly on the scene, and in the mayhem, Selena has jumped back in the car and escaped.
I was crying for help. I was crying, I was screaming.
We're looking at some lines of inquiry in relation to what caused this man to threaten the victim with a knife just to get the car.
Police are hopeful of an early breakthrough. About the same time in this same area, two citizens had chased down a man for allegedly robbing a nearby house. Detectives only linked the two incidents today and are now investigating if that man was the carjacker.
But that's small comfort for Selena.
Now I'm even scared to go to the Westfield, go to the shopping in Liverpool. I'm just scared.
She's warned others to lock their doors while driving. Christian DeGarris, 10 News.